Alright, hey everyone, this is the Splunk Daily Challenge for March 31st, 2018. Stay in March. Let's do it. Oh, beautiful. Hey, Lethe, how's it going? Dun, 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 dun. That's the first level. So we'll check this out. Will I grab the cape? There is an altar over there. Probably won't get to use it though. Yeah, this is, like, the whole level's blocked off. Ugh. Hey, Laurel, how's it going? I guess we don't have anything to bring with us. It's fine. Boy, sure do wish we had something to bring with us. Saved me a little bit of anguish there. We'll probably buy the damsel, I'm guessing. Oh, we don't have enough money to buy the damsel, actually. Oh, is it like 10k? 12k? 8k? Wait, so 12k to buy the damsel. Actually, no, it might be possible if we wait long enough on this monkey. Have a look and see what we're up to. It's gonna be a while. Just trying to get to 12k so we can buy the damsel. Couple more of those and we'll be good. Oh my god, what a troll. Should grab that rock on the way down. Alright, cool. Easy Kapala. We'll get a couple of bomb bags, looks like. Guess we'll take the teleporter. It a bunch, just you know, if we need to move around the level, might save us a rope or something. Moving on. Alright, we're gonna ditch the teleporter now. Can't see in the dark. Make it easy to get the paste, or the jelly rather. Nice. Wait, where is it? Oh, it's haunted. I did not realize that. I don't think I've seen very many haunted ghost levels. To dark levels, I mean. Not sure where it is. Try right here. Second floor might be trouble. Oh God, walked right into that. Oh God, what did I do? Oh, he made it out. Why isn't he falling? Alright, so there's some cheese left. That's about it. Great market. Damn it. This is awful. I wasted a lot of bombs on that, but you know, better safe than sorry. He's already dead. Easy, easy jungle level. Alright, where's this worm? This must be under the last floor. Let's look down there. We get back up. So we can get back up over here. Oh no! Alright, we're fine. Wouldn't mind some blood actually. That again, right? Okay. Be an easy worm, I can feel it. So far so good. Really easy so far. I'll just bomb this. Should just die. Let's wait. Yeah, there we go. Easy worm. Check to see if there's anything interesting over here. So I'll grab the idol. Although, maybe that wasn't smart. I don't really have a good way up. I guess the spring works. Alright, take it all back. Like way closer than I thought. I was gonna like try to shoot him, but it's risky. How do I do this? Alright. We just waited out. Way down here for a bit. Yeah, we're good. I have a feeling the shopkeeper's made it out. I think I hear him bouncing around down there. Alright, pretty easy mothership as well. I mean, nah, I wouldn't say super easy. That last level, that top floor was a pain. got a jetpack. That's amazing. I wonder if this is the only way to get a jetpack today. Might be. Be cool. Where's the, is there no damsel? I feel like I'm looking for a damsel and I can't find it. And the damsel. Can't win them all. Wait, I heard the damsel. Where was it? Oh well. Oh, it's a war bomb. Oh God. Oh, nice. I have no idea what I'm at, point-wise. Let's say 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. Be a damsel, plus another corpse. Guess we might as well. The best way to get to that guy. Probably from up here. Alright, well there's no shortage of corpses. So we should start with the shopkeeper and move on from there. Oh no. Ooh. See, this is getting dangerous. I don't know about this. Oh, I don't care about this one. Go ahead and grab the damsel first. Let's get it done with. Oh, hi. We got it. It's closer than I thought. Oh, I have to sneeze. Oh my god. Well, this is why you get invigoration. Oh, yep, this is why. I should have known about that. It's on my screen. Wait, is he not gonna turn around ever? There's no shopkeeper? Must have fallen in the lava already. Okay. do 27. I didn't see it at all. I should have looked down. I always do that. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for this Book Deal Challenge for today. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll be back tomorrow at 10 p.m. and we'll try it again. I'll see you guys next time.